And turning now to business news, stocks closed the month in mixed territory, and Nike flips its own script to confront racism. Don King Hall has the details in today's Money Watch report.
Wall Street futures are trading in choppy waters as investors try to take the temperature of the U.S. Stocks finished mixed Friday. The Dow fell 17 points. The Nasdaq gained 120, and the S&P 500 added 14. Airlines are petitioning the government for service cuts amid an ongoing drop in travel due to the pandemic. 15 carriers have applied for some type of service suspension, including heavyweights American, Delta, and United. Cities that stand to lose a route or an airline include New Orleans and Aspen, Colorado. Protests turned violent are prompting a slew of retail store closures. Walmart closed several hundred stores at 5 p.m. yesterday and says it will reevaluate each day. CVS says it has also temporarily closed or reduced hours at some locations. Amazon's Whole Foods says it is temporarily closing or adjusting hours at some U.S. locations. And Amazon says it has suspended deliveries on some routes. Nike's latest ad campaign pivots to a different tone. It's titled For Once, Don't Do It. It features a series of short, powerful don't do messages like don't turn your back on racism, don't accept innocent lives being taken in front of us, and don't think this doesn't affect you. Nike is known to be at the forefront of social issues, like its 2018 campaign featuring former NFL quarterback Colin Kaepernick. And that's your CBS Money Watch report. For more, head to CBSMoneyWatch.com. I'm Diane King Hall.